Canine Arthritis Management is a unique service available in Sussex, which is essentially bringing pain relief to arthritic dogs. Multimodal therapy, coming into your own home, really working with clients or with dog owners to try and help their dog after a diagnosis with arthritis.
So we're really excited because we've made the first steps to start collaborating with Professor Stuart Carmichael, who works for Fitz Clinic, which is part of Fitzpatrick Referrals, you know, the Supervet. He's been working on an app called AMOA, which is to help owners use the multimodal approach.
Arthritis is a chronic disease and it will progressively get worse. That's inevitable, unfortunately. But it can be picked up on sooner. And if that happens, then lots of simple adaptations can be made to slow down that progression.
Professor Stuart Carmichael and his colleague, David Pridd, have developed an app called AMOA, which is to help vet and owner embrace this multimodal approach. So it guides them through weight control and exercise management and what supplements to use when pain control is necessary. It's been worked on for years and they've now released it for use and its uptake is great. With Canine Arthritis Management, working with AMOA, we hope that we'll take our local success in Sussex and start taking it nationwide.